This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. KK Crvena Zvezda KK Partizan Serbia National Basketball Team website www.kombankarenars, and the Kombank Arena, originally known as Belgrade Arena, is a multipurpose indoor arena that is located in Novi Beograd, Belgrade. It is designed as a universal hall for sports, cultural events and other programs. Its total floor area is 48,000 square meters. It has a seating capacity of 18,386. The arena's cost was estimated at 70 million euros. Kombank Arena is a member of the European Arenas Association EAA. The venue is used for several different events, such as basketball, concerts, handball, judo, table tennis, tennis, volleyball, and water polo. Contents 1. Location and influence 2. History 21. Design and construction 22. Delay of construction 23. Continuation of construction 24. Completion 25. Eurovision 2008 3 events 4 gallery 5 see also 6 notes 7 references 8 external links. Location and influence. The Belgrade Arena is situated on E70, E75 highway, leading to Novi Sad and Budapest in the north, Zagreb in the west and Niš and Skopje in the south. The new Belgrade part of the highway bears the name Boulevard Arsenija Karnojevica. Arena's parking is limited in spaces, though nearby residential areas provide enough room for vehicles. It's a 10 minutes walk from Novi Beograd railway station, which offers international train services from Austria, Hungary, Slovenia and Croatia in opposite direction. They are not calling domestic train services Intercity Serbia, Regio Express and local to and from Novi Sad, Subotica and Sid and Urban Rail Services BG Voz. It takes a 15 minute drive from Belgrade Nikola Tesla Airport to the arena. Ride from downtown Belgrade would take the same amount of time, unless in rush hour, when it could take up to 30 minutes to get to central Novi Beograd, where the arena is located. The construction of the arena has caused a substantial increase in prices for apartments in the surrounding area, which are mostly new. A new modern business district is scheduled to be constructed across the Belgrade Arena. Hotel Inn was the first new hotel to be built near the arena. However, the venue is also within walking distance from Hyatt Regency Belgrade and Crown Plaza Belgrade. History Design and construction. Belgrade Arena Northwest. In 1989, the city of Belgrade was chosen to host the Basketball World Championship of 1994. However, there was a condition for the city to build an all-new basketball arena in the competition for the design of a new arena with seat capacity of at least 20,000. The winner was the design submitted by Belgrade architect Vladislavica in 1991. A location for the project was chosen, Block 25 in New Belgrade. The project was carried out amid significant difficulties. For starters, the construction of such a mega structure had to meet a very tight deadline, since it was only 3 years to the World Championships. A team of 126 companies was formed to be part of the Arena Committee too. Architects were chosen to design the arena's roof in 1992. Construction started as the Arena Committee formed a partnership with American company HOK. Experienced in building sporting venues, however, tough times were ahead as the disintegration of Yugoslavia started. The United Nations imposed sanctions on the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia and HOK stopped all cooperation with the Arena Committee. Even with this setback, work on the Belgrade Arena continued. Delay of construction. In 1993, Belgrade suffered one of its worst economic years in modern history. The Federal Republic of Yugoslavia experienced record inflation rates, and as a result of the sanctions and the conflicts in Yugoslavia, Belgrade lost the right to host the 1994 Basketball World Championships. Following the formal announcement by FIBA, the arena's construction still continued for some time, though at a considerably slower pace due to the lack of material. However, sometime in 1995 the construction completely stopped. Continuation of construction work on the arena recommenced in 1998 as the city was chosen to host the 1999 World Table Tennis Championships to be held in the Belgrade Arena. By this time the roof was already taking shape towards completion, part of the facade was done and the interior was half complete once again. Yugoslavia lost the privilege to host the competition as the city was bombed by NATO. Forces the year the competition was supposed to be held. The first public event held in the arena, which was still under construction at the time, was the final Slobodan Milosevic, president of Yugoslavia at the time, 2000 presidential election campaign rally, which was held September 20, 2000. This was the last time Milosevic has held a public speech. Completion after a change of government in Yugoslavia in 2000 and the lifting of all sanctions imposed on the country, the arena, under new management, was completed in 2004 in time for the FIBA Diamond Ball Tournament, and Belgrade finally got the right to host the 2005 European Basketball Championship. Temporary licenses for public use expired in early 2006, following a series of sport events and concerts in 2005. Works on an automated fire prevention system and installation of elevators to meet European standards were completed by November 2006. While no events were held in the arena in the meantime, the Belgrade Arena received its permanent public use license on November 4, 2006 and reopened its doors as a result. Eurovision 2008. The Belgrade Arena was given the honor to be the venue of the Eurovision Song Contest 2008. In May 2008, the arena was host to the two semi-finals and the final, as well as dress and performance rehearsals. As a result, a new multimedia room with latest technology was opened in February 2008 in order to accommodate the technical team that would be in charge of the Eurovision broadcast events. Serbia, Brazil FIVB World League 2009 Final, 22,680 spectators. The list of events held in Combank Arena lists both past and upcoming events. The first event held in the Belgrade Arena was a Socialist Party of Serbia and Yugoslav Left Final election campaign rally, held September 20, 2000 before the 2000 elections in Yugoslavia. The construction of the arena wasn't finished at that time. The official opening came nearly 4 years later, July 31, 2004, when the FIBA Diamond Ball Basketball Tournament was held. Since arena had only temporary license, only several events were held during the next 2.5 years. The first event held after getting permanent license was the 50 Cent Concert. On November 6, 2006, one of the biggest events to take place in the arena was the Eurovision Song Contest 2008. In the final night of the contest, an audience of over 20,000 was present. Other big events held in the arena include numerous sporting events, notably the European Championships in Basketball, Eurobasket 2005, Volleyball 2005 Men's European Volleyball Championship, Table Tennis 2007 European Table Tennis Championships, and Judo 2007 European Judo Championships. The Belgrade Arena was also one of the 69 venues to take part in the 2009 Summer Universiade Games, hosting the opening and closing ceremonies, as well as the basketball competition. Arena was the host venue for the concerts of the most significant artists of Serbia and former Yugoslavia, as well as major international stars, including 50 Cent, Anastasia, Backstreet Boys, Beyoncé, Andrea Bocelli, Montserrat Caballé, Nick Cave, The Chemical Brothers, Eric Clapton and Steve Winwood, Joe Cocker, Leonard Cohen, Phil Collins, The Cult, Bob Dylan, Fatboy Slim, Guano Apes, Guns N' Roses, Hertz, Il Divo, Iron Maiden, Jean-Michel Jarre, Elton John, Tom Jones, Judas Priest, Alicia Keys, Mark Knopfler, Lenny Kravitz, Massive Attack, Nicole Scherzinger and the Pussycat Dolls, Queen, Paul Rogers, Eros Ramazzotti, Jennifer Lopez, Rammstein, Chris Rea, RBD, Rihanna, Sade, Simple Minds, Shakira, Slash, Sting, Whitesnake, Zaz, ZZ Top, and many others. The arena also hosted the second Green Fest Music Festival with performances by Franz Ferdinand, Cypress Hill and the Ravenettes, the IQ Festival headlined by Marilyn Manson, and many other concerts, political rallies, product exhibitions, and numerous other events. Also, in several international competitions, the record attendance has been set at the arena. On February 2, 2009, the 2009 Fed Cup World Group 2, Serbia vs. Japan tennis match set a record for an ITF event attendance with a crowd of 15,118 spectators on March 5, 2009. The first Partizan Belgrade basketball game at Belgrade Arena was held, a 2008-09 Euroleague Top 16 match against Greek powerhouse Panathinaikos. A crowd of 22,567, a record for the Euroleague, saw Partizan win 63-56 on July 26, 2009, the FIVB World League final between Serbia and Brazil was held in Belgrade Arena, with an attendance of 22,680, which is a record of World League on March 26, 2014. Cervena Zvezda played Eurocup quarterfinal game against Ukrainian champions Budivelnik Kiev. Zvezda won in the overtime 79-70, and this match gathered 24,232 spectators, which is a record for the Eurocup and also for any basketball game held indoors in Europe. This is also a record attendance of Belgrade Arena. The attendance of 18,473 at the final match of the 2016 Men's European Water Polo Championship, between Serbia and Montenegro, was the highest one in Water Polo History. Gallery, July 31, 2004, a ticket for the first day of the FIBA Diamond Ball 2004 basketball tournament and the official opening of the Belgrade Arena. Belgrade Arena in 2006 West Entrance. Belgrade Arena in 2007 North Entrance. Belgrade Arena in 2011 South Entrance. Belgrade Arena during 2012 European Men's Handball Championship. Belgrade Arena during 2016 Men's and Women's European Water Polo Championship. The first time a water polo pool has been installed in the arena. See also List of stadiums in Serbia. List of indoor arenas in Serbia. List of indoor arenas in Europe. List of tennis stadiums by capacity. Notes Carat during its construction, the provisory name of the arena was Hallalimes. Yet, when the construction of the arena was finished in 2004, it was given the official name Biogradska Arena. Belgrade Arena in February 2007, Serbian basketball coach Bozidar Maljković started an initiative to name the arena after another renowned Serbian basketball coach, Aleksandar Nikolić. Maljković presented his initiative to the city officials and the president of Serbia Boris Tadić, but the name change hasn't been accepted. In June 2012, the arena officials signed a 5-year agreement with Komercijalna Banka to change the name to Combank Arena, and the name change became official in September 2012 during UEFA Futsal Euro 2016, which has been held in February 2016. Arena has been renamed from Combank Arena to Belgrade Arena, for sponsorship reasons. References Carat AB. http://combankarenars/and/page/61/combank/arena/profile Carat Grad Biograd Carat AB Novosti, Visernje Novosti, Sport Carat Official website of European Arenas Association EAA retrieved 16 June 2016. http://ufibborg/and/infomedia/pressreleased BASPNO=21752. Coordinates, 44 degrees 48 minutes 5095 seconds north, 20 degrees 25 minutes 1689 seconds east, 448,141,528 degrees north, 204,213,583 degrees east, 448,141,528, 204,213,583 events and tenants preceded. Succeeded. 2012 succeeded. Championship final venue 2013 succeeded. European Water Polo Championship venue 2016 succeeded. European Athletics Indoor Championships venue 2017 succeeded. Municipalities Barajevo, Kukurika, Graka, Lazarevac, Mladenovac, Novi, Biograd, Obrenovac, Palilula, Rakovica, Savski, Vanak, Sopot, Stari Grad, Sursan, Vozdovac, Vrkar, Zemun, Zvezdara. Landmarks Avala Tower, Republic Square, Pobednik, Prince Michael Street, Kalemegdan, Nikola Pasic Square, House of Flowers, Gates of Belgrade, Slavija Square, Student Square, Monument to the Unknown Hero, Biogradanka, Topsider, Belgrade Synagogue, Bodrokli Mosque, Novo Groblia, Tazmajdan Park. Palaces and castles, Royal Compound, White Palace, Royal Palace, City Palaces, Old Palace, New Palace, Countess Lubica's Residence, Prince Milos's Residence, Despot Stefan Tower, Captain Mises Mansion, Churches St. Sava, St. Michael's Cathedral, St. Mark's Church, Fennec Monastery, Zeman Monastery, St. Basil of Ostrog. Culture National Theatre in Belgrade, Sava Centar, Belgrade Philharmonic Orchestra, Belgrade Drama Theatre, Yugoslav Drama Theatre, Madlenjanum Opera and Theatre, Atelje 212, Bosco Buha Theatre, Belgrade Book Fair, National Library of Serbia, Museums Belgrade City Museum, Ethnographic Museum, Museum of VUK and Dosite, Museum of African Art, Museum of Ivo Andrić, Museum of Applied Arts, Museum of Contemporary Art, Military Museum, Museum of Theatrical Arts of Serbia, Museum of Aviation in Belgrade, Museum of Natural History, Museum of Yugoslav History, National Museum of Serbia, Jewish Historical Museum, Nikola Tesla Museum, Railway Museum, Education, Serbian Academy of Sciences and Arts, University of Belgrade, University of Arts in Belgrade, John Naisbitt University, Singidunum University, Union University, Ilija M. Kolarac Endowment. Sports centers: Hala Pinki Sports Hall, Ranko Zaravica, Combank Arena, Abilic Stadium, Omladinski Stadion, Partizan Stadium Hall, Aleksandar Nikolic, Ryko Midic Stadium, Stadion Kralj Petar I Tazmajdan Sports Center, Vozdovac Stadium, Zemun Stadium, Transport Belgrade, Nikola Tesla Airport, Belgrade Bypass, Beovoz, Belgrade Metro, Belgrade Tram System. People: List of people from Belgrade. VE European Arenas Association members: Ahoy Rotterdam, Rotterdam Arena, Riga, Riga Arena, Zagreb, Zagreb, Budapest Sports Arena, Budapest, Ericsson Globe, Stockholm Phonics Hall, Debrecen Forest National, Brussels Genting Arena, Birmingham Hallenstadion, Zurich Hartwall Arena, Helsinki Combank Arena, Belgrade Malmo Arena, Malmo Mediolanum Forum, Milan O2 Arena, Prague Mercedes-Benz Arena, Berlin O2 World, Hamburg Odyssey, Belfast Olympiahalle, Munich Palacio Vistalegre, Madrid Accor Hotels Arena, Paris Palau Automatica, Rome Palau San Jordi, Barcelona Mio Arena, Lisbon Saku Surhall, Tallinn Scandinavium, Gothenburg the SSE Hydro, Glasgow Siemens Arena, Vilnius Street Jakobshalle, Basel the O2 Arena, London Wembley Arena, London Wiener Stadthalle, Vienna VEKK Cervena Zvezda. Players, coaches, supporters. History: 1974 European Cup winners, Cup Nebojša Popović. Home arenas: New Belgrade Sport Hall 1968-1980, Hall Aleksandar Nikolić 1980, present Combank Arena 2009, present rivalry the Eternal Derby. Administration: Nebojša Kovac, chairman. Dejan Radonjić, head coach. ABBA Championships 2015-2016. Other sports: basketball, ladies football, handball, ice hockey, volleyball, water polo. Parent club: SD Cervena Zvezda.